step into the annals of medical history on December 3, 1967, as the world witnessed an unprecedented event. In Cape Town, South Africa, Dr. Christian Barnard made history with the first successful human-to-human heart transplant. Louis Washkansky, a patient in need, received a second chance at life with the heart of a young woman, forever connecting their fates. This momentous achievement paved the way for future breakthroughs, giving hope to countless lives through the gift of organ transplantation.